This film is utterly gross. It's disturbing that they think this is humour. Vulgar sex sequences and stupid racism jokes are plain dumb. They're not funny. I wanted to tell the film to shh. It was so loud. It was just Marlon Wayans just shrieking all the time. It gave me such a headache. I'm surprised with myself that I made it to the end of the film. My ears hurt so much after watching this film. They're still ringing today.